International Boulevard in Tukwila, Washington has one of the highest murder concentrations in the state. The roadway was hunting ground for the Green River Killer. On June 12, 1980, two men entered the Red Barn Door Tavern and viciously attacked two employees and three customers. Three were killed and two left for dead. The savagery included rape and hanging from a railing. The two culprits were apprehended within hours afterwards. At their trial, the pair, Timothy Pauley and Scott Smith, were sentenced to multiple life sentences. Most observers felt justice was served, and Puget Sound would hear nothing further about either man. Timothy Pauley claims that he has changed in prison and petitioned for early release. His parole review board for the past 5 years has seriously been considering granting his request. Can a once mass murderer truly reform in his lifetime? The Red Barn Door is now a church parking lot.